feeling so small. Watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I'm letting it go.
Hey fams, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by, for clicking on my video, and for taking the time to be here. I appreciate you guys so, so much. So, my really good friend here on YouTube has asked me to co-host with her her annual or her seasonal fireplace challenge. I am so excited about this because I love this woman, okay? She is so beautiful inside and out. She's extremely creative and the girl can cook her butt off, all right? Oh my goodness, I love her so much. And she is Stephanie from Creatively Miss Me with Stephanie. Go ahead and visit her channel. You will have so much content to go through. She is extremely creative, extremely talented, and she always hosts these challenges, and I am so grateful to be co-hosting with her for the spring challenge. So, her challenge is the fireplace challenge, and because it is spring, we're doing the spring Easter fireplace 2020 challenge. So if it's something that you're interested in taking part in, stay tuned to this video. So in this video, Stephanie is asking us to decorate our fireplaces or a mantle or a shelf. I mean, whatever it is that you have, it could be a shelf, it could be a mantle, it could be your fireplace itself. Just decorate it for Easter, spring. The rules are as follows for this challenge, and I do have my phone here because I have my notes. The rules are, you must include an egg in your decor. You must use the hashtag SpringEasterFireplace2020. You must mention both of our channels in your video. You must have the our channels linked and also the playlist linked in the description box. You must subscribe to both of our channels and have fun. So the upload date for this challenge will be March 21st, 2020 at 8 a.m. I am super duper excited about it, you guys. I cannot wait to see what you all come up with. Oh my goodness, I am so excited. It is finally spring. I hear the birds chirping. I see the little blossoms on the trees, and I see grass. I see grass, you guys. I am so excited about seeing grass. So I hope you guys have so much fun. It's going to be a blast. I can't wait to see what y'all come up with. All the creativity just exploding over the videos, and this is going to be so much fun. Thank you so much, Stephanie, for including me to co-host with you. This is always such a blast, and I love you so much, girl. You know you have my heart. So thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to my channel and Stephanie's channel if you have not yet done so. Also hit the notification bells. That way you get notified about our videos every single time we upload. Leave a thumbs up and comment in the comment section. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the Spring Easter Fireplace Challenge. Thanks guys, have a wonderful day.
Feeling so small. Watch the clock ticking off the wall. But tonight I